say. Trailer park, truck stop, faded little map dots, New York to L.A. We were teenage dreaming, front seat leaning, baby, come give me a kiss. Put me on the cover of the Rolling Stone, uptown, down home, American kids.
Good morning, Sox. Today for lunch, we're having Fiesta pizza, turkey and cheese sandwich, refried beans, frozen applesauce, and fresh fruit. Just like last time, guess the next lines.
Next is money, the best way he knows how. Another body laying cold in the gutter. Listen to me. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to. I know that you're gonna have it your way or nothing at all. But I think you're moving too fast.
And now to the weather with John.
Thanks, Maddie. This afternoon, mix of sun and clouds with a stray sprinkle possible. High temperature near 78, wind south, southeast 5 to 10 miles per hour. This evening, increasing clouds and remaining very mild. Temperature dropping into the low 70s around 9 p.m. Overnight, mostly cloudy with a stray shower or storm possible late. Low temperature near 64, wind southeast 6 to 12 miles per hour. Tuesday, some sun before afternoon storms develop. Several storms could be severe with high wind, large hail, and tornadoes. High temperatures in the low 80s, wind southeast 15 to 25 miles per hour. Now back to you, Maddie.
Thanks, John. Attention sophomores and juniors, if you're enrolled to take any college class for next year and have not taken an ACT or placement test, you must sign up in the counseling office for a placement test to be given this spring. The placement test will be given May 10th, 11th, and 12th at HCC, either in the morning or the afternoon. You must register for this test in the counseling office before May 1st. See Ms. Morris if you have any other questions. May 3rd is our blood drive for the school year. Please make a difference and sign up to give. Sign up is in A Lobby in front of the main office. Thank you so much in advance for your donation. Scholarship applications from Ultrasa are now available. You must attend ACC next year in vocational program or office education. Get application from counseling office due April 28th. Color guard tryouts are April 25th to the 29th from 4 to 6 p.m. in the North Gym. Everyone is invited to try out. Sports. Today, varsity golf is at Topeka, JV golf is at Derby, JV track is at Salina Central, C team baseball at Eisenhower, and baseball is at Goddard. Have a great day, Sawhawks.